Amid huge pressure to resign from the post of Bihar Deputy Chief Minister on corruption charges, Lalu Prasad Yadav's son, Tejashwi Yadav, has landed into fresh controversy as his bodyguards attacked media persons outside Bihar Secretariat on Wednesday today. CBI has named Tejashwi Yadav in FIR in Benami property case. Well, shoot the messenger is the principle in this country whenever media asks questions to politicians. NYOOOZ TV.